You don't have any free space anymore on the internal storage of your Android smartphone, but you have a SD card plugged into your device, then you can easily free up the internal storage by moving your apps onto the SD card. How to do this, I will show you now. At first we're gonna open the Settings app and scroll down to find the entry down here, Application Manager. Then we click on it and here we have a list of all apps on our device. Then we swipe left to go to the card SD card. In this list, every app is mentioned which we can move to the SD card. And then I'll scroll down because I will move, as an example, the Google Translator, because it's a very small app and then it's gonna be faster. Then we click on the app which we want to move to the SD card, and up here we get displayed a few stats to the application. At first we see the total amount of space the application needs, and then we see how it's stored in the different locations. Application, SD card app data, and SD card data. Though the app isn't very large, but you will see how the stats change when I move it to the SD card. To do this, we click here on the button Move to SD card. And when it's finished, we see how the space changed. And now you might ask, what? Why does the total amount of space is now bigger than before? That isn't what I want to do. Yeah, of course, when we move the app to the SD card, there have to remain a kind of link to the app to the SD card on our internal storage. And then the rest of the data is moved to the SD card. Yeah, and then we have a little bit more space because they have to be stored where the smartphone has to look for the data of the application. But when we look at the other spaces used, we see application is now less and SD card app is more. We could free up easily a big amount of space by moving the apps which are bigger. And then you can easily, yeah, around 1 to 2 gigabytes move to your SD card, and then you have enough space on your internal storage. So, of course, the button here changed. Now you could move it back to the device storage. And when we go back here to the list, we see now here's a check. But a warning at the end, you can't do this with apps of which you want to use the widgets on the home screen. Because if you move it, the widgets won't work anymore. So that's it. I would appreciate your likes and comments, and check out my channel and subscribe to me to miss no future videos. I put 3 videos in the end card in which you might also be interested. See you next time!